We use a grooming collar, which is also called a grooming noose, but customers think noose means hanging, so we usually call it a collar. It has to have a solid clip that can't slide, so the dog can't slide her head out of it. I usually tighten it down to 2 fingers and lock it in place so it's not choking. I'm going to adjust the grooming arm so that the dog's comfortable. You want to string the dog up, it should be comfortable.